Welcome to Shani B'Chamishi. Yesterday we said goodbye to Ronnie Greenwald, a very great Ashkenazi. Ronnie worked for Nixon and Ronnie took out Daniil Sharansky from Russia. Ronnie was not only a father to his own kids, but to thousands of boys and girls, maybe including myself. Ronnie came to my shul, he gave me a blessing. He offered a speech, which would yet to happen. Ronnie made a camp for girls, where the girls sleep in the mountains in tents to take their fears out and give them strength to go on in life. And my daughter was there last year, and it was an unbelievable camp. Ronnie was a tzaddik, he helped so many, and he was takazoyche to a misa neshika, as Chazal calls it. He died in his sleep. May he be, and may his neshama be elevated to the highest gates of heaven.